Okay. All right, no, baby.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Doom's compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Amelie's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BP's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelters scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders for them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Sam, you read me?
Lachna?
Uh-huh. calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Well, someone actually built a bridge. Which does make things so much easier.
Something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA? If me being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it's well worth the hassle. Not be as young as I once was, but I've still got plenty to offer. Oh, by the way, I came across something. You're more than welcome.
A different flask? Oh, no, upgraded canteen.
Saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to do with. But which in the long run means even more lives are saved. Please, don't give up. No matter how... I see you've put another shelter on the... Chiral levels are increasing as pre... As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to... There should be no need for additional major proceed... We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's... All that remains is to continue expanding the network. Monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments. Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
It actually said do not submerge. Well, that's interesting. Interesting, high capacity blood bag. What the hell is done? And this shit is actually smacked right in the middle of the that bullshit massive BT area. Well, let me see if any roads deteriorated. Okay, I did not finish that one, that's okay. Nope. Nope, pretty much still stand. It's 160. Should not waste it. I'm not sure if I should fucking go with the cart. Let's see here. Because again, I know that it's absolutely infested. Yep, and there it is. Bubbling up. And again, and again. What's fucking sliding? I did click never hide it, what the hell? So I avoided them? Yeah, I heard. No, 1%. That wasn't so bad.
I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral map. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics? And so I want to share my research with everyone. Let them make me a part of the UCA.
Well, duh. Hartman did say that they wouldn't want to normally join us, but they are fairly straightforward about wanting to join. What terrain skill? What the hell?
Very good. Guess we're in this together. I'd love to show you around the place.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order of it. Deploying.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
What's a strand contract, actually? The road did not snap here, it actually occurs somewhere in here. Thank you. The fuck put 7K into this? Let's save. There's too much to fucking lose. Like the whole pissing concept, I haven't done that since the beginning, basically. Seems rather pointless. It seemed pointless even at the beginning, but yep. Run. Not good. Just risk it. Go in fucking reverse. For fuck's sake. No, the driving controls in the car are fucking useless. My car survived. Right? No, it did not. What the fuck is going with these cars? And bikes.